For staying with us, we have breaking news right now. The body of a missing boater has sadly been found in Lake Hartwell.
The Hart County Sheriff's Office says a person was reported missing yesterday afternoon. The search started in the water near Payne's Creek Campground. Deputies tell us the 911 call came from a child who was camping with his father and says his dad went into the water and did not come up. The man's body was found around noon today. His name has not been released.